我觉得最大的一个挑战是什么呢？你要去带动老人家，老人家通常呢，他们的感受讲，哎，我这样老了，我有尊严。所以我觉得最大的挑战是什么？能够把他们的尊严放下来，所以带动他们。所以比如说你眼睛对着他看的话，你动一动的话，他也会跟你动的。你不要说只是看着他这样。所以我觉得最大的挑战是什么呢？如果能够带动他们呢，他们会放下他们的身价，然后融入你们，跟你们在一起。
Today were wonderful. The youth and the elderly, they had no barriers of communication. I noticed that the youths were very engaging. They were also very interested and concerned, even on a very personal level, of what the elderly are thinking, feeling. They were very helpful, and I think the elderly had a wonderful time.
So as much as possible, we should encourage more of such events because this is a chance for intergenerational bonding where we actually get seniors as well as young persons like you to mix around and to enjoy doing physical activity together, to just gather as a community. Because most of the time, they are actually pretty lonely, they don't really have much to do. So you need to actually have all you young people to go around, engage them, and you can see they really feel happy when you are around.
Still favourite part, I like everything. To me, it's very exciting.
Yeah, I think actually, like, the SHL people really did well in like providing a lot of activities for the old people. So it's really, really like interesting to see, especially old folks, to actually like do things that we also can do. You know, so it creates a really, really like really kampung spirit in Singapore.
这边有熊猫病，它无敌的罗森丹，它会救我们唱歌，还有救我们健康的。而且我们跳排舞，我喜欢。没有空，有空我都要争取时间来。
对，好像说多认识邻居啊，多认识一些人啊。无论是年轻好像我们都会认识，都好像给我们一些活动啊，我们可以参与。
我喜欢跟年轻人一起，因为我很 active 的。你们有跳舞什么，我一定会下去的，我不会怕羞的。